Alan Fearing here, voice of the Greenville Road Warriors, joined by Trevor Parkes, forward for this season. Trevor, you spent the last 3 years with the Detroit Red Wings organization. Your first year here in Greenville, kind of talk about what it's been like so far getting acclimated to this team in the city.
Yeah, it seems like a great place to play. You know, all the guys seem here, seem like a good group of guys, you know, good team, and coming off a good year last year, made it to the semifinals of the league. So I'm happy to be here, and, you know, fresh start, a lot of new faces, but it seems like it's going in the right direction.
Like I said, 3 years in the Detroit Red Wings organization. You have 116 AHL games with Grand Rapids. What have those experiences been like now, and how have they kind of molded you into the player you are heading into this season with Greenville?
Yeah, Detroit's got a really good organization there. You know, it taught me a lot about myself and about hockey, you know, and it's nice to come here, a fresh start, and try to help some of the guys that may not have the experience I have, you know, trying to lend a hand when I can, but just bring what I've learned from that situation to now and help this team out, and hopefully we can get off to a good start.
Now in the eighth day of training camp already, a week under your belt here last week and two preseason games, kind of talk about how this team's coming together and the little things you've been trying to work on each day.
Yeah, it's just trying to find chemistry with your line mates, trying to get to know the guys. You know, the sooner you can do that, the easier it is out there. But I think the guys are coming together pretty well. And, you know, the second exhibition game, we played pretty good and seemed like the guys started to get a feel for each other. And that's what we got to build on. This week's going to be a huge week for building those relationships, going on to Orlando on this weekend, so that's what we're looking for.
Yeah, what are the little things that you do work on? You talked about the chemistry, but the other things that you work on during these days of practice leading up to the season opener?
Just little things, you know, just trying to work on your end zone, your out of zone, your forechecks, your power play, your PK. You know, special teams are a huge part in the league nowadays. That's when a lot of the goals are scored, so working on stuff like that, and then just getting to know, like, where someone would be, your line mates, you know, where you can put the puck, where you know someone's going to be at all times, and just little stuff, you know, making sure you're crisp on your passes, sharp all the time, and that translates to the game. So the better we are in practice, the better we are going to be this weekend.
I've got a feeling Road Warriors fans are really going to like you out on the ice, your playing style, a big body, who's a forward, you know, crash hard to the net. What else is it that makes you such a successful player up front on the top line?
You know, I like to do that. I like to be big. I like to hit guys, but I like to score some goals. You know, I like to be in front of the net and get the greasy ones, and also I like to try to, you know, make some nice plays out there. So I like to think of myself as a kind of total package guy. You know, I'll be mucking and grinding in the corners, but I like to score those nice goals and help the team win. So whatever, end of the day, whatever I can do to help the team win, but I like to kind of be a total package and, yeah, do what it takes.
It's going to be a very exciting season watching you up front. Certainly is going to add to that excitement. Trevor Parkes here. Again, Greenville opening up Saturday in Orlando, the home opener October 24th. And that is going to be one heck of a game.
Listen to this crowd erupt!